The Prime Minister of Cameroon visited Bamenda today, but after seeing these two videos, my analysis is that there is serious insecurity in Bamenda, because if Prime Minister guided by this number of military, then still afraid up to this point, then there is serious insecurity in Bamenda. And we stand on our own point, that is not preaching peace, because they know what to do for peace to come by calling the constitutional conference for Cameroonians to decide what they want. That is what he should be preaching, and not preaching peace in which they are not following the path of peace.
Now the thing will bring me here, I will be with Una here, I will talk with Una. If man get problem, he will bring the problem for you. We don't go other side, we go seek refuge. You don't find so. We want the people that come back from Bamenda. If people that come back from Northwest. Come so, now so. Thank Una. Thank Una, pledge money the reception, Una King. And they go for Bamenda, and they go with happiness.
Voilà, merci de l'autorité. Avancez, avancez.